I want to thank you for your continued commitment to supporting each other during these difficult times and for your continued work on behalf of the people of Minnesota.